One thing that irritates a lot is a rash on your ankle. This girl has a rash on her ankle which is shaped like an R. I wouldn't do that. Rankle means to irritate, as you saw in the animation. So now one can simply say, rash on your ankle, rankles. A sentence with the word would be, standing in a long queue will rankle most people. Let's revise. Rankle means to irritate and it is a verb. Let's have another look at the R-shaped rash which is irritating the girl.